Finally. So, how'd it go?
Nice suitcase. Miss bought me a new one too.
Okay, that's a bit awkward.
It's for my bridal trousseau. It's got stuff inside that the bride can take into a marriage. Like clothes, jewelry, that kind of thing. It's a big deal. Tradition, you know? Every Muslim bride gets one. And we join this massive line of women who came before us. Carrying on our culture. Bringing families together.
What are you saying?
I'm saying, I can't do this.
What? Wait. I don't understand. We said that we would finally be together.
You said that, not me. I mean, you leaving Peri like that, throwing the ball into my court, forcing me to make a move. Don't you get the pressure that put on me? How selfish it was.
Fine, okay, I was being selfish. But I was hoping that you'd be selfish too for the sake of our future.
We don't have a future, Juliet. I don't even know your middle name. Your favourite colour, or what makes you afraid as a kid. I know those things about Shaq.
But not loving him doesn't matter.
Marriage is about more than just love. It's about building a life with someone who makes you feel safe. It's not just a stab in the dark, running on hormones and hope.
Okay, so what are you gonna do? Just run home to Shaq and be a good little wife?
I want to be a good wife. I have to start taking this thing seriously, so I can't see you anymore.
No. No, you're not serious.
I'm sorry, Juliet. We're not real life. Never were. This is over.
Sid? Look, I'm sorry I gave you such a tough time about having a savior complex. I've got a big mouth complex, right? Sorry, I thought you were Sid. Look, I heard about you and Juliet calling things off. I'm really sorry.
I don't need people pitying me for being dumped. I just feel like such an idiot.
Hey, you shouldn't feel like an idiot. Trust me, you can do better than Juliet.
What if I can't? I was always given a reasons to end things with me. Being fussy, starting arguments, being a stupid, spoiled princess over stuff. No wonder she kissed someone else that time.
Peri, it wasn't just a kiss.
What? Lizzie, what do you mean it wasn't just a kiss?
Juliet's been cheating on you.